Well, I grew up all over Jamaica. I grew up in the church too. There is where I learned to harmonize, but I didn't like it because I felt like everybody was drowning my voice. Ever since I discovered my talent from about age 6, being an artist was the only thing that I wanted to be. I knew that I was going to be an artist, but I didn't know how and when it was going to happen. People started to say, why don't you try to write your own music? And that's what I tried. I put it up on social media and it went about like 76,000 views in less than a week. It gave me that courage. So it was just really exciting, you know, because I'm going on a new venture that I've always wanted to start. The world right now, where it is, social media is such an impactful medium. So when I put out even a new track, I'll put it on SoundCloud. And I've used social media to push my career even to where I am right now. And I feel extremely blessed to know that I am here in such a short space of time. Independent girl, real number one trending girl.
Me no dependent girl, have me one house now fi boom fence girl. Hey guys, you didn't know it's the girl Shensia, and what's next in music is first on SoundCloud.